Paul, you just come out of that dressing, just somehow up how it feels.
It's difficult, Steve, at the minute, because it's not long after the game, so your emotions are, they're up and down as such, but I can't ask for more effort than what they give us. We stopped playing the second half, whether it was the stage fright, the position we were in, we had a great lead, great goal by Shaq, and we lost our way in the second half, but I can't ask any more for their commitment.
They gave you absolutely everything today, didn't they?
They did, and they have done in 15 games I've been here. And I wish I wasn't here, because then the club would be in a better position or staying in the league if they'd played like that for the start of the season. So if they played like that, there's no way the football club would have been in the position it was in.
Did today sum it all up with the roller coaster, having gone in front and got yourself in that situation?
Yeah, but that's been a story over the whole 15 games since I've been in here, that their effort and their commitment to me has been exceptional. Can't ask any more. Supporters have been fantastic for us, but the club's in a really good position to rebuild it. Either way, it had to rebuild. Without a shadow of doubt, it had to rebuild it.
Supporters tried their best today with the 12th man, didn't they?
They were outstanding, and I feel it for them, because they've backed us to the hilt, and you feel it for them, and even at the end of the game where they stayed after it, and for us, we had to show the other appreciation for them supporting us, not the other way about, because it's been a disappointing season.
And you tried in those 15 games, you got a reaction from them, didn't you? Just not quite enough points in the end.
That's what it was, and I think the top end of the pitch, we lacked a little bit, probably a little bit more quality than what we would have liked, but that's the nature of the game. Regarding the way they tried to do it, the way they tried to pick up the points, as I said before, that if the lads had been playing, probably the way they did for me, then they wouldn't have been in the position they were in.
Because since you've come here, given all the other clubs you've managed, you seem to be at home here instantly. Is that a fair assessment?
Do you know what? I love it here. It's brilliant, because it's the area or the upbringing of the supporters is probably not too dissimilar to Glasgow, where I come. Hard working place, and that was my own background. And I think it's a brilliant football club to be at, I really do.
And when all the dust has settled, does that make you more determined to try and get them back into the top flight?
We have to bounce back up. The club has to bounce back up. It's too big. The support's too big. And as I said, it's in a really good place, as in infrastructure-wise, that can do that. So, if you do, when it's mathematics, everybody says it's over and everything's done, then this football club has to bounce back.